తెలంగాణ అసెంబ్లీ ఎన్నికల ప్రచార గడువు ముగిసిందని ఏ రాజకీయ పార్టీ ఎలాంటి సమావేశాలను నిర్వహించరాదని సీఈఓ వికాస్ రాజ్ ఆదేశించారు. తెలంగాణలో సైలెంట్ పీరియడ్ మొదలైందని తెలిపారు. సినిమాలు సోషల్ మీడియాలో కూడా ప్రచారం నిలిపివేయాలని ఆయన ఆదేశించారు. ఏసీ నుండి అనుమతి పొందిన ప్రకటనలను ప్రింట్ మీడియాలో మాత్రమే ప్రచురించుకునేందుకు అవకాశం ఉంటుందని స్పష్టం చేశారు. స్థానికేతరులు నియోజకవర్గాలను విడిచి వెళ్లాలని ఆదేశాలు జారీ చేశారు. ఎన్నికల ప్రచారానికి సంబంధించి ఎలాంటివి ప్రదర్శించవద్దన్నారు. ఓటర్ స్లిప్పులపై పార్టీల గుర్తులు ఉండకూడదన్నారు వికాస్ రాజ్.
No person shall convene, hold or attend, join or address any public meeting or procession in connection with an election, or display to public any election matter by means of cinematograph, television or other similar apparatus, propagate any election matter to the public by holding or by arranging the holding of any musical concert or any theatrical performance or any other entertainment or amusement with a view to attracting the members of the public thereto. Restrictions on setting up of election booth, canvassing near polling stations, use of mobile phones, cordless phones, going near, armed near the polling station or on vehicles. Presence of political functionaries, party workers in a constituency who are from other areas and not voters of constituency shall not be allowed. So, vallu baitaki velipovali. Arrangements, direct or indirect, to carry any voter to or from polling station by any kind of vehicle used for transport is a criminal offence. Entry into polling station is to valid pass holders, and the media persons are requested not to capture photograph in any manner that will reveal the secrecy of ballot. And meeku pass unte povachu kani itlanti photolu teeskokoddu which can reveal the secrecy of ballot. No person shall convene, hold or attend, join or address any public meeting or procession in connection with an election, or display to public any election matter by means of cinematograph, television or other similar apparatus, propagate any election matter to the public by holding or by arranging the holding of any musical concert or any theatrical performance or any other entertainment or amusement with a view to attracting the members of the public thereto. Restrictions on setting up of election booth, canvassing near polling stations, use of mobile phones, cordless phones, going near, armed near the polling station or on vehicles. Presence of political functionaries, party workers in a constituency who are from other areas and not voters of constituency shall not be allowed. So, vallu baitaki velipovali. Arrangements, direct or indirect, to carry any voter to or from polling station by any kind of vehicle used for